least I'm alive. That's a plus. It's a solid plus. I'm now in a situation I probably don't want to be in, though. Alright, I'm gonna pull this lever. No, wait, no, that's the one I came in through. Not the one I want to do. Let's change. Thank God they have an empty cupboard for it. Just gonna take all this off and hope that everyone else is alive. Solid thing to hope for. Solid thing to hope for. Well, at least the power's still working. So no, I'm not gonna necessarily die in here. I'm gonna save. Saving sounds good. Beep. Boop. Yes. Alright, saving. Flare. Alright. I'll take it. Anything else fun you want to give me? Perhaps a weapon of some sort? I guess I'd be hoping for too much, huh? Okay. Those are great things to be happening. Gotta love that. Nope! Not going that way! That way is not the way to go! That way has fire! And fire burn, Krillin! Krillin no want be burned! I'll just, head back into this room. Well, I guess... Oh good, I can run now. Is there a way to turn that off? Oh, wait, hold on. Just, climb through here. There we go. Problem solved. Alright. Now we're on the right and or- Don't like it when the lights go out! That's not what I like! I don't like it when the lights go out! Lights going out aren't fun. What was that? Do I need to know? I don't want to know. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Until all of my problems are solved. Okay. Made it past that. What are we? Beep boop bop bop bop. Sylvester Link. While corrupted. Let's see if I can figure out what happened here. Heard whispers about some blah 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 blah. Means regards contract placement. I'd point out this commission does not mean lucky dip. Okay. So that's a thing. That's a thing it wants me to walk across. What's over here? Is this door open? This door does not open. Nothing new. Gonna go across here real quick. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Whoop, 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 whoop! Ow! Okay, okay, this ain't fun. Who'd have thought walking across perilous planks would be so perilous? I thought exactly, actually. I'll take that.
This'll help.
Our radio inventory. Select items. I will select a flare. There we go. Now I'll be able to see. How do I crouch? There we go. Try crawling through here. All right. Probably didn't need this flare for this part, but I'm glad I have it. Crawl through this way again. It's like I'm going through a luggage thing at an airport. It's kind of exactly what this is, I think. Something blue was glowing over here. Well, everything's just kind of jammed. Okay. Wait, that is new. Open to you. Taking all that. All right, got some stuff. Don't know what to do about it. Wait, told me to do something. All right, got compound. We are figuring it out. Slowly, but surely. Can't jump. Jumping is no go. Is there a way up? Down? I feel as though I've missed something. Well, I guess I'll head back this way. Till I find what I'm looking for. You? Is it you? It's you! Aha! Alright! Victory! Thy name is Krillin! Check this way before I go up. Out of flare. Out of flare. Good timing on it, though. Always no working Joe. Okay. Moving. These guys had a lot of free time. And a decent amount of spray paint. Climbing up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, the ambient sounds. Not appreciating them. I'm gonna take that scrap, though. Oh, it's the music. There we go. Much less joyful. No one is allowed to have fun. Although that does mean there's people around here.
Anyone here?
Right? They're playing a radio. If they had a radio going, clearly they wouldn't have been that far away, right? Yeah, that thing's fucked. So, I guess we just continue to look for people until we find them. Up this way, perhaps? Use these thermal up... thermals. Oh, okay. Hey! This looks nice. I'll use that. Oh, I gotta tap it. There we go. Oh. Gotta keep going until it works. Just gotta prime it. Just takes a little love. There we go. Power up. There we go. See? No issue. Let's take a look here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. For a stash, I've moved it. You left it right out. Come to Jesus. I've hidden it in one of the storerooms. You should be able to find it. The code is 0340. 0340. 0340. No one gets down the terminal anymore. Blah, blah, blah. Anna! Person shared. Goodbye, Siegson. Alright. Audio. Let's listen in.
Get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports.
Okay.
Thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Okay, then. Thank you for that, Waits. Done. Let's do this. Definitely need to do this, probably. Because if I know anything, shit's probably gonna start going bad pretty soon! Not that things have been going great. Oh, hey, people. What are you running from? Okay. Guess I'll follow them. Oh! I also opened the security checkpoint. That's nice. Ow! Fuck! Why did I even think that was a good idea? The answer is I didn't. I just didn't think to drop. God damn it. Circle crafting menu. Press circle. Press circle to open the radio menu. Select an item that you wish to begin crafting. Okay. Okay. I'll use that. That. And that. And... okay. Yeah! Achievements unlocked.
What the hell happened here?
That's a good question. Glad all those windows are intact, though. Would suck otherwise. Would suck mightily. Bit of calm. Baggage claim. Ion torch required. Well, guess I gotta find one of them. Maybe I should go back and see where all those people were running to. Perhaps that's the move. This time I will duck under that. There we go. Significantly less harm has come to me now. Last time, I was just being silly. Now, where did they head to? No, they locked it. I was right the first time. But I wouldn't have gotten these otherwise. Probably don't want to head that way because they were running from something this way, although it looks like there's something next to it that I can grab. So I'll do that first. Yeah! Alright! Everything's coming up, Krill House! Okay! Back where we went! Gonna duck under this again. And continue to move. In we go! See if we can find that storage place they were talking about. Let's try going upstairs. It's bound to be nearby, right? Hey, is that my ship? Help! Need help! Pick me up! I don't think they can see me!
Damn it!
Alright. That. Aww! Really? That seems entirely unnecessary! Can you stop making those noises now, though? I do not like the feeling of wet pants. Not that I have them right now. But if you continued with that noise, I might. And it's not a fun feeling. Okay, ain't getting in there. Gotta restore power, I guess. Find another one of those generators. Get it going. Till then, keep moving. Grab a flare. There's one! There we go! Nice and close by! Click! Click. Gotta raise that thing's power level. All right. Beep. What do we got here? Scanning frequencies. Oh man, air hockey. Oh, hell yeah. They have an arcade. I don't have an arcade. I mean, it's not working, but whatever. Guess we'll go this way. Ah, that door's open. Conveniently. What is happening? Jingling lights. Okay, guess we'll, collect the alcohol. Press play.
Today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a
terminal riot
to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be
evasive. What's that countdown?
After only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team.
What? No, I meant to say yes!
Feels like we're on our own now.
Oh, it was just counting down how long the thing was lasting. Okay. Alright, let's see what this got for me. Maybe I can send an email over. Pulling the plugs. Oh, I'm sorry, blah, blah, blah. Not you, it's us, blah, 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 blah. Alright. All spaceflight employees. Colonel Marshall investigating, blah, blah, blah. Hello, AI monitors. Working Joe's. Okay. Already did that. Oh, let's do that. There we go. That's my way out of this room. My way to continue on. Yep. Let's head down, I guess. Delicious tight corridors. Where I can't see shit. There we go. That is much better. Why are things shaking around? I don't appreciate that. Is there a strong gust of wind a second ago that I missed? We go. What do we got? I bet I can't just turn this out. I bet it can't be like a flashlight.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Yeah, could not have told you that by the explosion that sent you in here. The fact that this entire place even exists is surprising at this point. What the hell can cause all this? I guess I can't climb over that, so I gotta go around the other way. This way, okay. Well, that was short-lived. Yes, it is this way. There isn't a jump button, right? No, that wasn't it. That's not it. Not it. Not it. Okay. I can crouch. Oh, I can throw it. Yeah. Well, I can see better now. Sort of. Can I move you out of the way? I feel like I can climb into that if you weren't there. There we go! Ha ha! I'm brilliant! There we go! Now we are on our way further into this destroyed hunk of junk. Alright then. This way we go! Gotta get through here, gotta find out what's happening. Creaky noises, my favorite! That was a person! A person who was running! From walls? Hello? Okay, well they ditched quickly. Is this a communications area? I need the communications area! I have no idea where that is! But I assume I'll find it. If I can't find it, how am I supposed to talk to anybody? Hey, a briefcase. You have anything in you? Nope. And you, I need a plasma torch for. You seem pretty tightly sealed. Get through the main door. Always a good objective. So let's check this room first. Let us see. Nope. Well, there it goes. There it goes. Anything. Anything of use in here? I'm guessing there's gotta be something. Hey! Power switch. Those are useful. One. Two. Three! Beep. Beep bop boop bop beep bop boop. Beep bop bloop bop beep bop boop. Getting through here. Gotta figure out what's going on. A-doo-doo. Let's see what was up here first. Okay. Maintenance jack required. Right. Because I know what those are. Ion torch? I get the feeling I'm not leaving here anytime soon. Just a strange feeling. First of all, the fact that I need so many items to open so many doors! That's one thing. That's one reason I'm feeling this way. Another reason is I just got here, and nothing all that terrible has happened aside from me getting stuck here. Which is usually the case of me getting, you know, stuck someplace for a good long while. Well, I guess that didn't do much! Fuck you! Oh, these are bodies. That's a lot of bodies. Why are there so many bodies? Oh god, I'm stepping on them. Let's see. I'm also still looking for that room with that code that they were talking about on that terminal. I don't know if I already passed it. Oh, I stepped on one again. Fuck the marshals! Yeah, whoever they are. They're jerks. This has gotta be where that guy went, right? Well, here's the thing. Hide. Okay. Getting shades of Outlast. Don't think I like that. Don't think I like that. Yes. All right. Okay. Hey, that's the thing. What we got?
Harris, it's Turner. Got to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time, he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks.
Right.
I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Oh, that guy. Classic him. Yep, still need the maintenance jack for that. And since they were just talking about one, I'm guessing one's nearby. Wall? What? Wait. Let Ted toe us. Lied to us. Oh, okay. Waits lied to us. I feel stupid for not realizing that earlier. Not sure what he lied about, though. Guess I'll find out once I figure out what he said. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
Well, you're not doing so great. Can I open that? Because I think there's stuff in there that I need. Also, yeah, shame, human body, dead, etc. Never a great thing. Oh, here we go. This is my way through. Now we climb up this way. Making our way through the air vents, because apparently that's a thing in this. Why is that a thing? Okay. Not liking all the blood. Alright, let's find that maintenance jack. But first, let's listen to what you had to say.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay?
Okay. I guess that's probably not me, but I'll move it along.
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job.
Right!
Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man.
Right. Yeah! Achievement unlocked! Okay, well, I'll see if it works for you. Let go.
I think
gross.
You do.
All right, let's switch to the maintenance jack. Oh no, I guess I just do it automatically. Okay. There we go. God, what was your problem? You could have gotten out of here any time. Jeez. It's like you're not even trying. I mean, come on. Check it out. Bam. Quink. Yeah. Like that. See? Easy peasy. Even locked in there, you had that thing. Got a sensor and another thing.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say
yep.
that right? Heist. Look.
I guess.
If you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time.
Yeah.
I just want to know about your boss. He's got
Don't
you
we all?
Into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable.
Everyone should be accountable at some point.
Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
I don't like the way that sounded. It sounded like... What was that? What was that sound? Why was that necessary? I don't think it was. I don't think any of that was entirely necessary. And I think you should apologize to me. But I'm gonna save just in case. Beep. Beep. This is a long process for a save. Continuing on. Got the power jack now. So I can get through a few more things. Is that one of them? That is one of them. But first there was another thing. There's another thing that I could open up before I decide to go in there and probably fuck myself royally. Because I'm sure whatever's in there is what's going to be the problem. So now that I can unlock things, things are only going to get worse. Open! Yeah, there we go. All right. Got some more stuff. Gotta figure out what's in here for me. Tools. Blasting cap. Anime porn. Collect scrap. Scrap. I'm sure that blasting cap will be super useful. Explosives are always good to have. Especially on spaceships. I can't think of a better thing to do than to blow a hole into a vacuum. God, that's a lot of bodies. Well, here we go, Krillers!